Well, it's early in the morning.
It's too early.
And today we're getting the match for the ring.
Yeah.
And we're going to do it the cheap way by being at Target.
Yeah, by the way, I'm Cameron.
And I'm Alan. And we're the Russell Twins. We're going to get that right one day. So,
we got the best.
Memory foam hats.
We gonna die.
Big ass.
We talking a little cool. We at Target right now.
And people looking at us over here because we already get weird looks.
I ain't embarrassed. I could yell. But let's see a ball.
Yeah.
We got the mats.
Yeah. Six. I'm excited. I'm hyped, dog.
About to get ready to go back to the house.
Yeah.
We gonna make this thing work.
It's gonna be lit, bro. So,
see you there.
So we got the ring kind of set up right now. It's kind of good though. But we're gonna show y'all a little bit of wrestling.
What's up, guys? So we're about to go head over to Alan and Cameron's right now, get a little wrestling, a little practice, a little training in. But yeah, looking kind of rough right now. Need a haircut, I need a facial hair trim, but can't get that right now because it is quarantine. Every place is closed. So yeah, usually I'm looking a little cleaner than this. I'm looking. Oh, God, I can't. All right. Anyway, I'll see y'all there.
What's up, vlog? I just got to Alan and Cameron's house. About to walk in their backyard right now. Oh, look. There he is.
Ladies and gentlemen, here he is.
You want to say something to the vlog, dog?
I'm just going to be cringy.
I'm not just recording.
He's just being cringy. Apparently, he just recorded something.
Yeah.
Oh, you fixing the ring? What you doing to the ring? Tell everybody what you're doing to the ring, man.
Fixing the wood in the ring.
You gotta speak loud, a little bit louder, man.
They get him. I promise you, they get him.
Oh, okay.
Well, he's fixing the ring, and then we're gonna get in it and bump.
So we've been working hard. We're very rusty right now. So extremely rusty.
Working on a lot of chaining.
Yeah, we got guys in the ring right now working and stuff. So
we've been here for about 3 hours.
Yeah, just trying to
perfect our craft.
Yeah, that's really about it. So, but about to get ready to go to work in a little bit. So
see y'all later.
So we're on our way to work. We ain't famous yet, so. We already got Five Guys, so see you there. Yeah, we at work right now. Unfortunately, we work at Five Guys, and
yeah, my boy Jose. What's your Instagram? Tell me your Instagram.
It's at Jose the Guy. Feel me?
Spell it out. It's Jose with a H, not a J.
O S E D A G U.
Shut the fuck up.
Why?
My boy Destin.
Damn, on IG, that's nine, DASA 9INE _ Five Guys. Yes, sir.
So, guys, just got home and just got off live with the Pope.
Yeah, and you're right, the Pope.
But I want to do something new. If anyone wants to ask us any type of questions or anything about wrestling or about the Russell Twins or anything, just drop a comment. Also, leave a like, share this video if you can, and subscribe.
Wait, look, how about this? The questions y'all ask is in the comment section.
We're going to do a Q&A on the next video. How about that?
We could do that. Yeah. Q&A in the next video.
If there's enough questions to make a video.
Yeah.
All
right. Just drop some comments. That being said, I'm about to take a shower. I'm about to go to sleep. And I'm going to see y'all tomorrow.
What's up, vlog? So, we got in some solid work earlier. We worked on a couple of things. Chain rolled around a little bit. Got some couple of bumps in.
Yeah.
So the ring's still a work in progress, but we went to Chipotle, right, Cam?
Mm-hmm.
What we do at Chipotle?
Got some food.
Yeah. We got some motherfucking food. So now we're about to go our separate ways and eat our lunch and then recover. And then try and link tomorrow.
Yeah, I work tomorrow, but yeah, we'll try.
We're probably gonna link tomorrow, wrestle a little bit more, so.
Yeah.
All right, guys. See y'all later.
So, yeah. Unfortunately, I'm sorry, but this is the end of the vlog. I feel like, honestly, we could do way better than what we're doing right now, so. I promise you better content. It's gonna be better editing, better quality, this and that. But this is just the second vlog, so. Just remember to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. And,
don't know the answer to that. All I'm saying is the Peace. Vortices is considered one of the vile vortices by Ivan, whatever his name is, because there have been some weird things. What those weird things are, don't even know.
So long.
He's just citing it as one of the vile vortices.
Why are you doing it so long?
Shut up.
Easter Island.